We can see that many, many people need the services, they need the support, and above all, they need the protection.
The fighting must stop and the atrocities must end immediately. I call on all armed actors to immediately silence the guns, end the culture of impunity, and allow civilians to live in peace.